Here we go. Yippers, I'm gonna keep on working on the Stealing Sun Gleams. What a clever title. Last Friday, an A.Y. Jackson painting was stolen. Wait, I'm gonna show my desktop. There we go. Click. Okay. An A.Y. Jackson painting was stolen. This one here from a house in Toronto. In the annex, and I grew up pretty close to there. And for some wackadoodle reason, I thought, you know what, maybe I'm going to paint it with this kind of like lame, pseudo clever idea of like stealing it too, or like stealing it back, or something along those lines. Basically, I'm copying the painting, right? I'm looking at this photo here, which I kind of fixed up. I kind of Photoshop improved a bit to make it look more like what I think the real painting looks like, because the original photograph was really crap. Anyhow, so that's that. I'm gonna rearrange things a bit. Wait, I'm gonna put, yeah, this is gonna go over here. I'll move this. This is the screen. Wait, what I'm gonna do is this, just blah, 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 blah. This allows me to move the camera. Come on, there we go. This thing down here allows me to move the camera and zoom in and stuff. Boop, 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 like that. So you can zoom out whenever we need to see my dog. Come here, Nugget. Up, up. Up, up. Come here, up, up. Can you make it? Oh, you can't see it. She's right here. Oh, you're so cute. She can't even see her nose. There you are, Nugget. You're so cute. All right, baby. Oh, you are so cute. I'm just going to do this for a second. A little bit of licking. A little bit of licking. Okay. All right. Sink back. She's still on me. Oh, there she goes. All right, so, and over here, what I found, this is probably the most useful thing about having a computer near you, is this area will be my view. So when I click to the top view, I actually have I can view the painting from above, which is at as a flat angle compared to where how I'm viewing it, because I'm viewing it at an angle because I prop it up with this duct tape. So the nice thing about the camera is I can see the composition much better than actual real life, or at least it gives me a different perspective. Okay, so also I can see what you see. I don't even know if anyone's here. Probably not. It's like Monday. People are at work. Okay. So, the truth is I really don't want to do this. I really, really am not enjoying this at all. But I feel like I have to do it now. I started it. I can't just give up. I've got half of mine, like, just to completely just change it. Oops, I just fucked that up. That was a mistake. Actually, I was even thinking about not looking at the reference anymore. Look, oh, it's so hard to see. Damn it. I can't, when I'm looking at this, I'm getting a glare from the computer screen. So let me just turn down the brightness of my monitor. No, what's the volume? Turn down the brightness on my monitor. Oh yeah, that's better. It's okay. It's gonna be kind of weird because my screen is now dark, but at least I'm not getting a glare. Oh well. Does someone want to do this for me? I don't want to do this anymore. This is just annoying as shit. I feel like complaining. Oh, that was an ugly color. That was an ugly color. Pew, 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 pew. Pew, pew. Let's put these little. Little tiny brush strokes, little for like little trees that are there. A good friend whose nickname is AY. For reasons we all know. There's one guy I kind of miss, I haven't hung out with in a long time. High school friend. Actually, no, beyond that, we were like, probably became closer after high school. He went to Concordia for a short time. And then he quit Concordia to start a company. I won't say the company, but it was a pretty cool concept. It was very, very entrepreneurial. Kind of got me sparked on being an entrepreneur, actually. I would probably say that's true. Yeah, started, created a startup back when like startups weren't even a, well, that's not true, but they weren't like, everyone knows startups, like here, it's almost like a profession. It's like, I run a startup. And a guy who writes about startups, his job is, he's like a, talks about marketing and storytelling and startups. But I don't know what the hell I'm talking, I'm just blabbing. It's true, I do know a guy who does that. There's an artist that I kind of like, his name is Adrian Gehi. I don't even know if you pronounce that, his name. He's about 7 years younger than me. And he's, I knew he was a little bit of cheating going on. Like, I just read an article about him and saying that he only uses paint. And it's not true. He totally uses stencils and stuff to like, for, like, you could just see the photographs, like, kind of being copied into it. And that kind of bugged me a little bit. It's like, just be honest with it. Like, if you're going to use a photograph, fuck it. Just don't pretend you're... Don't hide. Because there's so many tricks we can do. That's why I'm not a fan of realism. Because it's just mostly just copying, like, directly. It's like, not even... Like, this is copy. What I'm doing is copying. But, I mean, what they're doing is just like... Doesn't involve much. Super craptastic, as far as I'm concerned. I'm gonna put this little tree here. He's got it kind of going. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Wait. Okay, I'm fighting myself to stay interested in this. I'm fighting myself just to go, okay, I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it. I'll keep on going. Boring. Boring. Don't do this, anybody. It's really annoying. It's just basically copying. Oh, you suck. Damn it. Why? Oh, it's just, I just don't have the patience for this. See, I need to do, here's the part of the problem is I need to, if I'm going to do a good job, I need to do fine lines. Like I just don't, I want to do big, splashy, messy stuff. I feel like I have to keep proving myself, proving and proving and proving and proving, 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 proving. It's like never ending. Okay, so, oh, I don't want to do this. Boring. Every brush stroke is boring. You're boring. Okay, what is this? Oh, I'm just, as I'm doing this, I'm looking at, see, that stroke was wrong. It'd be more interesting. This is better. It's like, he's doing more of these kind of cool curves, like, I don't know if I can be bothered to try to quote unquote fix it, to make it like his. I think there's too much like worship of dead people. There's too much worship of people who are dead, and not enough worship, not worship. I don't even worship at all. I think like respect and honoring people who are alive. Like I like that's what the Japanese do. They have like living legends where they honor people who are alive and they're doing shit, like, you know, like a teacher. Like they would have like, you know, just a teacher. Doesn't even have to be like doing something amazing research. They would just honor the person who is like had mastered, like, I don't know, woodwork or something. That's cool. Instead of judging people just based on like how much money you make or whatever the fuck. You know what I'm talking about? They do a couple things right. They do a lot of things wrong, but that's one thing they do right, is they have a lot more respect for, I think, like actual craftsmanship. More like a, what is it? Is it something about, is it craftsmanship? What do the Japanese respect? They respect, yeah, people who are, take the time to perfect, you know what, they're perfectionists, that's what it is. Perfectionists. There is both inherently good things and negative things about being a perfectionist. Some things it's very good for. Creativity, it is not necessarily. They're more, it's more like a, I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. Look at these little, you son of a bitch. I feel like swearing a lot. Fuck. Ooh. You know, you swear tend to be more intelligent. A friend of mine who's smart told me that. That's actually true. One of my good friends, he's quite bright. Put that bit of information in my head. And I use that as any opportunity. Oh, look how that's craptastic what I just did there. See, look, you could, it's like I want to punch a screen. Look at it. See, he's doing way more nice, refined things. He's got lots of nice little refined little fartsy mishmartsy stuff going on. Man, I just don't have the brushes for this stuff. I don't have the right brushes or the patience. As I sit here patiently working on this. Oh yeah, you are ugly. See, I gotta fix all these things I've done. What did I get myself into by starting this stupid thing? What did I get myself into? It's like a extremely annoying. Why is that yellow? That's wrong. It's very wrong. It's just a little bit of weight. It's probably too bright. Yeah, it's too bright. But he did a tiny little bit. Did a little bit of, what's it called? A little bit of Yeah, that's way too bright what I just did there. Let's see if there's something I can darken up. This is going to be too blue. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. That was me trying to do an Arnold Schwarzenegger impression. You son of a bitch. I can't even do it. I'm not even close to it. Damn it, I'm really thirsty. Let's put, I don't know how what happened over here. Whoa. Kind of like, you sucked up the paint, didn't you? You little son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. What movie is that from? Arnold Schwarzenegger saying, you son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. What a weird insult. Like, isn't just a bitch is like going back. It's just, it was meant to be a female dog or something? Like a woman? Like, what? Like, I don't know the root of that word. Who knows? Okay, what was I doing? Going over here. Ooh, what the hell are you, god darn snuck of, what the hell's going on over there? There must be white under that blob there. You trying to mess with me? Mess with me? Alright, I'm gonna mess with you. You try to mess with me, I'm gonna be Scarface on your ass. Here we go. Oh yeah, I gotta do this whole area over here. I gotta get this tree down. Ooh, look how ugly you are. You're ugly. You're so ugly. A little bit of this. Maybe I'll bring it up to here like that. Here. Oh, you goddamn son of a bitch. So bright the screen. Okay. Maybe I should. Okay. Purple. I can tell you right now, I hate doing this. I hate it. I don't like you painting. You piss me off. Piss me off. I got under my nerves. I don't see no. I got a 2-ton truck. Something about, what's that Limerick song I remember from university days? Oh, it's 40 below. I don't give a fuck. I got a heater in my truck and I'm off to the rodeo. Oh, man, left. Oh, man, right. Come on, if I can let me get right, step right. I don't see no. Piss me off. You fucking jerk. You get on my nerves. This is what I learned at art school. Went to art school. In the east coast of Canada, Sackville, New Brunswick. The only thing I learned is that we have genuine rednecks in Canada, and I became good friends with a whole bunch of these rednecks. And these good old boys taught me about Stompin' Tom Connors. They taught me the it's 40 below. I don't give a fuck. I got a heater in my truck and I'm off to the rodeo. I have no idea what that is. Song. Some completely offensive thing. Like, what is Alamanda left and Alamanda right? Come on, you stupid dummy, get your right step right. Do-tsy-do. I think a do-tsy-do is a curtsy, like where you kind of bow, I think. It's 40 below, I don't give a fuck, I got a heater in my truck. That's awesome. What do you think about it? He's got a heater in his truck. It's 40 below, I don't give a fuck, I got a heater in my truck, and I'm off to the rodeo. That has to be a Canadian song. Like, where in the States is going to be 40 below, and you get a heater in truck? Oh, maybe like Alaska. Could be. It could be from Alaska, that wonderful song. Oh, that's pretty purpley. Maybe a little bit too purple. Kind of a, maybe I'll mix a brown with this purple. Oh, I'm off to the side. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm mixing a bunch of colors over here. I'm trying to get, what I'm trying to do right now, I'm telling you what I'm doing. I'm looking mostly down here. I'm looking at, so if you can see my cursor, this shape, I just started drawing and painting in this thing. Like, see these 1, 2, 3, 4 little black marks? I haven't done them yet. If you go here, bleep, and you look right about here, bloop, 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 bloop. That's what those things are. But he used a dark blue. He's like a dark color. I'm just gonna put blue. For some reason, they're darker than the rest of the things. So those, after that, he's supposed to, he's making some sort of weird shadows. They're not very good, to be honest. Kind of weird. This whole area down here is weird. So he's got like another big block. So I'll show you the block I was just working on. This, so I just put those bloop, 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 4, and then I'm going to do these ones. I'm going to do, I just did that one, and I'm going to do bloop, bloop. I'm going to do these ones. Okay, this, I haven't done any of this. See this area right here? I'm going to do that right now. Okay. Okay, dokie. So, bronk, bronk, bloop, bloop. I'm not actually matching up kind of what he's doing. I'm sort of just putting my own little bloops in there because I can't be bothered to try to make it, you know, exactly like this dude's painting. This dude's painting, blonk. And there's like, burp, 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 burp. There's actually quite dark stuff down here, and it kind of blocks that out a bit. And there's more of this darkness over here, and there's more darkness here, and there's this darkness. And let's go get some more of that blue brown and mixing up. Blue brown. Blue brown. I'm just fucking rambling on like an insane person. I love it. I love it. He's got like two things going. He's got like, okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put some blue. I'm just gonna screw it. I'm gonna put some blue in there. Blue's gonna darken up for me. I don't care what you say, A.Y. Jackson. I got a membership to the Arc de l'Aventario, so I plan on going there. Not today, it's too damn snowy out. So he's got all these like little goofy little marks. They're just kind of stupid, to be honest. They're kind of silly little. What the hell is he thinking? A.Y. Jackson, what were you thinking? He definitely went in here. Look, I can even see what he did here. He went in here, and if I have the patience, I'll do the same thing. Which, he painted these little tiny... Here, I'll show you what I'm talking about. I don't have the patience right now for doing it. He... Let me go to his painting, and then... Can I zoom in? No, I can't. Right here. Oh, actually, I can. Okay. If you look here on the grass... So his canvas was about twice the size of mine, so he could paint. It's easier to paint details. But he painted a negative space to make the grass. See that brushstroke there, that's probably negative space painting. And it always looks a little different when you do negative space painting. It's kind of nice, I like doing that a lot, actually. So he kind of went in here and went bloop, 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 bloop. And I'm sure, without a doubt, he used the same sound effects. This is a very common knowledge about the Group of Seven. They're known for making sound effects while they paint it. Especially this one. Bloop, bloop. Bloop, bloop. Now, if you believe that, you're foolish. Because it's not true. I just made that up. Definitely feeling lazy. I don't feel like doing this too much longer. Oh, I have to finish this. It would be irresponsible of me not to finish this. Kind of set out a goal of just doing this. Oh my god, this is so much better. This is a piece of giant steaming hunk of turd. Almost got me, like, I'm bummed out, but I just, don't have a huge incentive, you son of a bitch, don't have a huge incentive to continue doing this. Someone's got to tell me I should have kept it. Ramble on, just like, what's it called, Led Zeppelin. There was a band that used to play Led Zeppelin music to a reggae beat, man, they were called Dread Zeppelin. Oh, not only did they play Led Zeppelin to a reggae beat, but the lead singer was an Elvis impersonator. So, Dred Zeppelin. It was I actually bought their CD when I was like, I don't know, who knows, a little old, young. But yeah, Dred Zeppelin is Led Zeppelin to reggae with the lead singer is an Elvis impersonator. And it works, it's funny. Ramblin'. Dread Zeppelin. That's kind of a hilarious thing. Oops. Can't really see what you're painting. It's very small. What do you mean? Oh shit! Sorry, I'm fucking didn't. There, I was. Yeah, I forgot to switch. Sorry, back to that thingamajiggy point of view. Whatever have you, camera angle, top down. He even did little things like this. Watch this. This is what he did. He went over here and he made like a little tree. He made like a little little loopy doopy thing. He made like that. No problem. No problemo. No problemo. I don't know, I'm acting so weird right now. Just have to do it. I need a thinner brush. Can't tell if that's warmer or lighter. Oh, he put some really big, some really nice yellow. He just glopped it on right here. Oh, that's not yellow. That's greenish. Where's the yellow? Can I dig it out under that pile of stuff? There, that's what I'm talking about. Brom, bram, brom, brom. Look at that. Just, oh, don't get green on me, you little son of a bitch. I love saying that word now. Son of a bitch. Just say it with me. Everyone say it with me. Son of a bitch. Don't be shy. Come on, Cheryl, I know you want to do it. Oh, wait, does it go over here? It's right here more. Negative space painting. Oh, it's too yellow. But you know what? Fuck yourself, that's what I say. Everyone should swear, it's awesome. Okay. More yellow. Wait, where's this tiny, tiny brush? I got this in my hand. Let's try this one. Okay, coffee. All right. All right, I should fix up this. This is ugly. That's all goofy, blah, 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 blah. Brushes need a cleaning. Question is, am I gonna get up and do it now? Naked, you are so cute. You're so cute, yes you are. Holy snowstorms! Damn! Gotta shovel the walk again? Fuck. Not looking forward to that. It looks like it has snowed so far this morning a couple inches. Cheryl, you're in Toronto, aren't you? Orange. Oh, look, I got some right here. Okay. Wait, that's not. Why isn't it looking? Oh, you goddamn son of a bitch. Close to it. I thought you were in Toronto for some reason. Wait, I need some orange. Real orange. I'm gonna use this. This little tiny little baby tube I got. Coburg. Coburg. I'm sure I've been at Coburg. What's the snow situation over there? That's a nice color, goddammit. That's what I'm talking about. Let me just put a bit of a curve here. I just gonna start adding a bit more orange in places just for the hell of it. Just let's just go through and put some orange and stuff. It'll make it a bit warmer. I'm trying to kind of put it in places where he's done it. Oh, look at you, sneaky little bastard. He actually, oh my god, he went in really, it starts showing around three, starts around three apparently, till two tomorrow. Oh, really? I don't know what the hell's going on. Rambling. Okay, I'm just gonna have to start doing my own brush strokes, because I'll do my best to kind of like impersonate him. That's what this feels more like. Okay, that's what was bothering me. It feels like I'm impersonating him. Like I'm like, it's not even the copying so much as impersonating, because it has a, you know, definitely has a negative connotation, doesn't it? Impersonating, ripping off, copying. Why would he do this? I don't like these little sparkly little bits here. Why would you do that, AY? I'm gonna put my own, you know what, fuck you, I'm putting my own little grass in here. That's what I'm gonna do. Can you stop me? No, because you're dead. Can't stop me. What was that video game? Lethal Enforcer. It was an arcade game. Fuck you, no, can't get me, copper. It was a arcade game where you have plastic holstered guns that are they you put them in like a kind of like a holster on the machine, and the bad guys would pop up and they'd say, "You can't get me, copper." It was really incredibly stupid. That's better. That's better, Josh. Good work, you moron. That's better. Now I'm doing some brush strokes that aren't super shit. Getting there. I just gotta do more like that. Just gonna do more like that. I should put even some white there. That's kind of an interesting choice. So I'll put some white there. And we actually put white here above that tree. Which is a little bit strange, but I just know why, because he was rushing it. He had a groove on when he was doing this painting. He kind of said, I'm just gonna do this. Why not? I want to paint some negative space there to make it look better. It doesn't look very good. Over here, what he did was to make the, oh, actually, I already did that, but I'm gonna do it some more. Ram along. What's more, definitely more orange. Orange, yellow. He went over here and he put a little bit, he put dash, and he put two dashes down, but I might need more to accentuate this sort of area. Yeah. Bloop. So here's where it start. You start getting refined, right? The very thin. There we go. Come on, Josh. Now you're not being such a shit for brains. See, I'm the only one that calls me shit for brains. Should be allowed to make fun of yourself. Don't make fun of yourself if something's wrong with you. You're a moron. See the irony? Okay. See, this is what I needed all along. All I needed was a brush this thin to get what I need to. It's a bit on the light side. It's more purple. It's almost like a light purple. It's like a light blue purple. It's right there. Let's just see. Yeah, it's probably pretty good. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna thicken up that tree a tiny bit. Or rather, on this side, it needs to be more purple. Ram along. Ram Break up the. Oh no, don't tell me what to do. Oh, no. Should you tell me, like, do this to that? I'm gonna do the opposite, Cheryl. Break up the yellow plants at the back, as in the picture? You're talking about here? Oh, God damn it. Oh. Son of a bitch. Fucking goddamn. Now I gotta fucking break up the plants, fuckers. Looks like I got Tourette's. Love it. Right here. Son of a bitch. For fuck's sake, I gotta break up the goddamn fucking trees in the back. Oh, come here, you. It's not the right color. I need like a. It's like a. Well, it's kind of hard because it. I don't know what the real painting looks like. He's using it. It's really hard to tell what color that is. I know exactly what you're talking about. Oh. Pisses me off to have to talk to people sometimes. No offense, Cheryl. It's not you. It's these little fucking lines you're talking about. God damn, son of a bitch. Not you. Not you. It's, yeah, fuckers. It's like, let's do a little bit of curl. Ooh. Is that even curled in this paint? I don't even know. Just gotta make them a little thinner. Oh, you son of a gun. And oh, here, I gotta tone down this little son of a guns. I'm gonna try not swearing for 10 minutes. Let's try that. See if I can not swear. Bitch, catch how to get out. Okay. Yeah, ironic if I actually did have threats. Ram on. There's so many little things about this painting that I gotta go through and fix up. I just Oh, like, look how dark that is. That was probably the wrong thing to do, but I'm just gonna do it anyhow. I'm just gonna put my color in there. Let's just do that. Okay, so we all understand. I'm not trying to. Oh, that's way too dark. But let's just do this. I'm already going that far. Okay, what did I have to do over here? I had to do something over here. Okay. There's like a little. Is this even the right good color? Well, all I know is I'll just do. Let's just. These aren't even in the painting. These branches I just did aren't even. Oh, you don't even exist there. Okay. Oh, is this, you know, this is, this is using up all my energy. This, all my creative energy is getting sucked into this thing, which kind of is a bummer because I'd rather be doing my own thing. I know I don't make any sense. Don't try to figure it out. Don't try to figure it out because it doesn't make any sense. Over here. That's what I need to do. I need to do a color difference between these trees, or branches, whatever they are. What color is this? Oh, it's green. It's very green. Let's just put some over here. Well, look at this mess. Ooh, that's very wet. Okay, well, let's just. Well, that's kind of a good purple. That's probably the purple I've been waiting for. Ooh, that's a pretty nice purple. Look at this thing. No, that's too blue. Let's make it more red. Oh, it's basically taking over the whole red. Damn, it's too red. I mean, too something. Yeah, it's too. It's very dark, isn't it? It's too purple, but I just, it's 40 below. Okay, whenever I say 40 below, I'm really saying I don't give a fuck because I got a heater in my truck. It's 40 below. Come on, Cheryl, sing with me. It's 40 below. Your turn. Look at these weird swirls of weirdness he's done. It's just strange. Okay, I'll sing it once for you, and then when I pause, you go. Okay, here's how it goes. It's 40 below. I don't give a fuck. I got a heater in my truck, and I'm off to the rodeo. Oh, man, left. Oh, man, right. Come on, you fucking dummy. Get your right step right. Do-si-do. Oh, my mom's here. I was just doing kind of like a swearing song mom that I learned when I was at Mount A. I think you know, it's 40 below. Go, Cheryl. It's 40 below. I don't give a fuck. I got a heater in my truck. All right. So, Mom, this painting is based on an A.Y. Jackson painting. This one here. That was stolen from the annex on Friday. I don't know if you knew that. And I'm copying it. I don't know why. I'm off to the rodeo. Good job. You avoided the whole swearing part, I noticed. That was the best part of it. All right. What time is it? How long has it been? It's like almost an hour probably. Starting to sweat. I know how much I got it so much more to do on this thing to make it good. There's still so much more to do. I'm gonna put some brown. Is this brown? Yes. So brown. Let's just. What has he done here? This is like a goddamn mess he's done down here. This is a horrible mess, A.Y. Jackson. What the hell were you thinking? It's just some weird, swirly stuff. You were probably just. I wonder if the Group of Seven smoked weed. Maybe. What is this? It's a big chunk. Let me just scrape that off. No one's there? Oh, okay. I just says, oh, my mom maybe just popped online. Oh, yeah, there's only two people there. All right. She was there for a second, I saw. All right, well, beginning to feel the weariness coming on, creeping on. Maybe what I'll do is just take a break for a little while. It's looking good for a cheat. It's okay. It's not bad. I'm not super disappointed, but there's still so much that I could do. Like, just let me show you what the hell I'm talking about. When I go over here, I'll show you what I'm looking at. If anyone's interested. Let me zoom in. Let me go. It's going to get it pixelated because the photo is... Come here, you. Okay, here's what I'm talking about. This tree here, if you notice, he's put a fine line along this edge, okay? Another line that sort of comes in here, then he's put a line in the middle, or he could put a light on two sides. When you look at mine, you're gonna notice complete lack of, wait, how do I show you? Can you see it? Yeah, okay, so How do I explain this to you? Oh, right, my hand. Okay. Here. If you look here, let me see if I can go zoom in more. Yes. I go this way. Wait. Okay. This is what I mean when I can see his is much more refined. Okay, so look at my tree here. It's just two lines that aren't even very well drawn, okay, with this one streak down the middle. Now let me go back to his here, and look how much better that is. That is someone who took the time, and look, see even have a little bit of light to accentuate the dark part there. And even, so over here, look, you can see a darker, can you see what I'm looking at? You see my cursor? So this line is darker on this side, and there's like, it becomes a third of this width to create a sense of volume and light coming on this side. Then we go look at my piece of crap, and all I've done is just, it's right here, it's barely even have a little squeak of a line. So that's what I mean, like I could go much, much further into this. And when I look at mine, I'm going, I could spend a lot more time on this to make it quote better unquote. Oops. There we go. Yeah. So let's just look at his and mine. There's his, there's mine, there's his, there's mine. Now, so the color difference. This camera is definitely more warm. I keep on meaning to spend time color adjusting it because it does look better live. It looks very muted when I look at the screen. And that's because I'll just show what I'm talking about. Here's why I haven't done that. When I go to this software, this allows me to zoom and stuff and also do adjustments. It has an auto white balance. So here's the weird part. I turn it off. I gotta eyeball the color difference. But what's nice about what it does is if there's like changes in like light, like if I turn off a light or I've got a window, window's open, becomes darker light, it'll adjust it, apparently correctly. And if not, then I gotta go in every time. And so here's like cooler. And when I click auto, it determines 4000K, which a little bit cool. Well, that's kind of weird. Look at this. This is what I mean. Like, it's tricky because, look, if it's at 4000K, when I click auto, it changes the color, even though it stays at 4000K. That's what I mean. There's weirdness. I've noticed that the saturation or color intensity, I think 55 was more, brings up the color a bit more. I haven't, like, I can adjust the brightness and all this shit. So basically, I'm lazy is what I'm trying to tell you. I'm lazy. I don't feel like spending all my time tweaking this every single time I want to do a video. I just jump in there, click on the button, auto, and then just hope for the best, mostly. Like, if it's really obvious, I'll tweak it. So there you go. I was just blabbing on a bit about a bunch of nonsense. And, like, who cares if it's a little bit, if it's different. And to be honest, too, like, I don't even know if this is the right color of the original. Anybody's guess. This is definitely warmer. Makes me want to warm it up a bit. Okay, so look at all the things I should do. I still have got to do, like, if you look at his, there's all these little scratchy little details. See right here? These little scratches and stuff. And see this little curve and this gentle little curve here? I haven't done any of that. And look at mine, and it's just like a bunch of brushes going across. And this I want to work on. I definitely want to get this shape more interesting and more defined, because right now you can't tell the brush from the background because the colors are too similar. So that's another thing I want to work on, because I do like his treatment of the trees. These trees are nice, to be honest. I do like this shape here. It's very Tom Thompson with a little bit of Van Gogh thrown in here. And look at this. This is why I'm critical. Okay, so If you look here, look at the nice curve flow he has with these trees. Okay, see that? Feel the movement, and then when you go to mine, they're straight. They need for me to do a proper job. I got to add more flow to it. Flow, and like over here, there's no flow. It's just these little crummy brush strokes. Okay, so I'm gonna shut the hell up now. Oh, for fuck's sake, did I not click the correct one? Okay, so on his, he's got flow curves here, and on mine, straight boring stuff. Wow, if I was listening to this, I'd be annoyed as hell, because I sound really annoying right now. That's just my opinion. Okay. Hey from Nepal, I have no idea what your name is, because your name is like all like in a Cyrillic writing, you know. I don't know what language that is, so I don't know your name from Nepal. You've been here a bunch of times, which is cool. I can't even see your picture very well. It looks like you're wearing like one of those Arabian white things. You know, like sheiks have? Just have those like, I don't know what they're called. What are they called? The sheik's gown. What the fuck are they? Lawrence of Arabia. You remember? Wait, I watched some movies. In Lawrence of Arabia, the dude, Lawrence, he'd often wear that white flowing gown thing. Someone's got a name for that. What the hell's the name of those flowing gowns? Cool. I'd wear one of those for sure. Be awesome. Oh, I see. See, now that I look closer, he even did like a little kind of line going there, and then over here. How do I fix this? Is it kind of yellowy? Ooh, I see how I screwed up. Let me get some of that. This is actually much higher, this whole thing. Do I even care? Do I care that it's so low? Apparently I do. Area. Huh. Cheryl, I got you to sing a song. That was pretty funny. I'm not the only one that's... got a... thing with the stuff, with the thing. Slowly getting better, slowly. Let's warm this up. What What was I just thinking? I was just thinking about something. Oh yeah, I wanted to bring this yellow. Let's just take some from the sky already. Let's try to do that flowing bit thing. Let's take some of your yellow. And it kind of, he kind of broke right through. And it was a bit more white. Yellow, white. It's up here. It kind of comes down here. Get this thing. Well, it's definitely the wrong color. Definitely, definitely, definitely wrong color. It's more white. Hitting greens. Should I just... Okay, I'm not going to be lazy. I'm going to actually switch brushes so I can get the color I want. Here's what I like to do sometimes. I like to just paint right on my hand because it's a very convenient palette to hold it. It kind of has a little bit of a little scratchy look. Little bit of scratchy, guys. Kind of coming down here. Kind of comes like this. Let's bring this one down there. Can I fix this side of the tree? Yes, I can. You're awesome. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I got a lot of stuff I gotta do on this fucking painting. Oh, I totally got the perspective of this thing. Wait, oh no, I'm zoomed out. Oh, so I did it okay. Okay. I was, you know, the whole time I was just zoning out, I've been zoomed in. So I was thinking I got my perspective wrong, but it's actually, boo. It's okay. Still, so look at all the stuff I gotta do. What color is this? Let's try, excuse me, this color. More like over here. Excuse me. Oh, that's a shadow. Oh, okay. I see what he's done. Oh, sorry. Wasn't doing it. I was doing a whole bunch of painting over here. He's got like a little shadow. And he actually has a very tight little loop. See what I mean about attention to detail, but man, it's like, I don't know if this brush is probably too thick for me to do it. Yeah, I can't do it. And this is gonna be a shadow, and this will be the bottom of the tree. Over here, he's done the same thing. He kinda has this. What the hell, what are these things? Gotta lighten it up a bit. That's kind of like a push, push. Come on. Color. It's a little bit, is it like this color? Yeah, it's more like that color. It's right there. It has more of this color here. A little bit of it swirling over here. Definitely. Oh, I want to add some more of that there. Where is that? It's on this thing. Well, that's like a blue green, isn't it? It's much brighter here. Better dab of that and a dab of blue. And it's more like that. Yeah. This whole section. Where is the tree end? Tree end's like, it's got this little kind of thing there. It's got a little bloop. Got a that, and we'll bring them together. And it joins this thing. It kind of does this stuff and things, and it's not quite accurate, but there's like a little bit of a what? A little bit of more brightness over here, and it kind of tails over here, doesn't it? And this, yeah, it's more contrast. Bring those up a bit. And that. This whole thing. Oh, look at that. I didn't notice it. He did vertical brush strokes here. Would you even notice that? Look at that. So this is why I wish. This is why you got to be up close to a painting to really understand it. So I'm going to show you something here. If you look carefully, there are tiny vertical brush strokes. Boop, 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 boop. I'm going to zoom in. Now, it might just look pixelated crap to you, but right here, I almost guarantee there's little vertical brush strokes. So I'm going to go and do that. I can just feel them. I can feel the verticality of the little brush strokes. He probably did this. Where is it? Although my brush is too, I gotta switch brushes with a lighter color to do that properly. Yeah, this whole thing looks like a horrible, disgusting mess. Okay, maybe I'll just stop for a bit. Alright, there's so many things I want to, well, here's the green. Blue and green mixed together is nice. I've always liked that. Let's go over here. Let's bring it out. Blue, green, I like you. And it's... holding my breath. It's darker, so maybe either I gotta see this. Okay, I'm gonna make my own little branch. Okay, so let's pretend there's those three there. I think I might have to lighten up the background. Yeah, I think I have to lighten that up in order to see the branches better. So let's try to recreate that green in my hand. That's probably good. Hopefully when I touch it here, yeah, it's just like a slight shade better. So I'm just gonna tap it until you can see these branches better. I might even have to go lighter. Oops, that's too light. Use some, ooh, that's a little bit too green and too something or other. It's real strong greens down here. That's kind of weird. I don't know what he was thinking. Or it could just be the painting. Okay. All right. Break time. Definitely break time. Oh, I'm like, it's so hard to stop sometimes because I just, every time I look at it, I go, oh, I gotta fix that, I gotta fix this. Should be just even more on the dark side. On the dark side, neutralize everyone inside. From way above. That's a cool song. It's called Angel by Massive Attack. You are my angel. Come from way above. Look at this color. It's such a weird color arrangement he has. It's too red. It needs more. Maybe this is really the last thing I do. Wait. Oh, really? There? That's the thing? You are my angel. Come from way above. You. I don't know the lyrics. I'm so bad at singing. Okay. That is actually pretty close to the color it could be. Because I don't know really. Right here. Here's where the photograph kind of gets a little on the blurry side. Like it's a little, not a little, it's very ambiguous. Like I can't really tell. So here's the little loop I was talking about before. So I painted the negative space for the shadow. And these peaches I'm putting in here should be warming it up a little bit. Paint, where are you? Now you're gonna be too strong. I knew it. I knew it, you little son of a gun. Here's a bit of these peaches. Ooh, is that kind of a nice? You. Also, I love that video too. It's so fucking cool. It's like, but this dude is being slowly being followed by one guy, then two guys, then 20, then like a whole horde of these people are chasing this guy through a garage, and then he stops. And he turns around, he steps forward, and they step back, like as this horde of people. Then he steps forward, then he starts chasing him. It just gives me chills thinking about that video. It's just so genius. So that was a cool, genius thing, man. Check it out. Massive Attack, Angel, the video. That is so well done. Feels very British too. Like all the people, they just look like really British. I don't know why. Maybe it's because they're wearing hoodies. And I think about, when I think of hoodies, I think about Britain for some reason. I think they've got like a hoodie obsession there. Like as a fashion thing. Don't they? Well, what do I know about fashion? I don't know all about fashion. Okay. I need to say okay about 40 times before I actually do something. Good. I just said okay right there, remember? Well, okay. All right, I'll stop here. I mean, it was good enough. It's still not A.Y. Jackson. There's still so many goddamn things. Damn it, why can't I stop? Okay, last little couple brush strokes, and then I'm gonna put it away. I just noticed these little. Okay, that's it. Okay. A.Y. Jackson. I still need to go and fix up these things. This area, this needs to be worked on. These little trees, this, the whole thing can be massaged better, still can be better. Slowly getting there. This is all shit. Oh God, that's so gross. Look at his is so nice and curves and stuff. And these are just little spikes of hair coming up. Nasty. And his colors are blended much nicer. I'm just looking at these. So what I've learned from this experience for sure is don't do this. It's slow. It's boring. It's fake ass. And yeah, I don't think I'm ever going to do this again. Aldous, it just makes me feel crap because I'm looking at his and I'm looking at, you know, how it's different and how, because it's different, it's not, it reflects on my abilities, and that's not a big deal, but you know, I don't know. I have to judge it. And I judge you 6 out of 10. His is 8.7 out of 10. Yours is barely a 6. Yours is 6.3, if I'm being generous. That's where we're at right now. We're at a 6.3 compared to an 8.7. He gets extra marks because his is totally original. It actually, if I'm going to factor in originality, this is like a 5.1 because I didn't even really do it. Like, I didn't observe any of this stuff. I just looked at your painting. Anyway. Oh, well. I got a feeling I might move on from landscapes. Yeah. Or I'm gonna start involving figures and other images. Because I'm no group of seven, right? That's done. In fact, I might go back and to some of my paintings I did, like the one of the West Wind one. That one still bugs me. It feels clunky, and I might go in and mess it up. Okay, enough blabbing. I'm stopping here. Thanks for watching, anybody. Probably, other than Cheryl and the Nepal person. There's no one else. Fuck it. All right. Bye. Where's the stop button? Oh, way over here. Okay, bye. Click. Come on. End.